channel with more than 500,000 subscribers. He was busy on Faubourg Saint-Denis race of the Superbike category in the stage of the International Road Racing Championship. The Target news that shook the world of motor transport on the Sunday morning came of the Germany-Italian writer and YouTuber Luca Salvadori died yesterday in Faubourg, born in Melian in 1992. 32 years old rider crashed in Germany, wild card to take part in the IRC stage in the International Road Racing Championship 2024.